Southern Utah story where a shooting in the city of Hurricane sends one man to the hospital. Now, police say two men were arguing over a custody dispute just before 5 o'clock this evening. They say one man, who was holding a gun, lunged at the other man and shot him in the stomach. The victim was taken to the hospital for surgery. Now, according to police, they are still investigating just exactly what happened.